good for me. How should I know they were scammers?
She wants to find something like that.
Don't make me laugh.
Good. That is a piece of soap. Soap.
Trying to think how to fix this.
Get a load of that.
That can't be good. Now make it like a baby and head now.
I got a family.
Yeah.
What are There's the safe the old man was talking about. The biomarker should be inside. Looks like the old coup was telling the truth. Let's see if he was right about the other stuff.
Wow! What the hell is going on?
I didn't ask you to test it, only to bring it back. No, it might be useless.
But how does it work? Yeah, it felt amazing to be so strong.
Enough already. God knows if I'll be able to fix the... Bloody hell. Your generation never listens. Here, read this. Maybe you'll be a bit more careful when you're handed medical equipment next time. Now get.
Thank you. What you need, buddy? Could always use these. You're my kind of customer.
I'm no PK man, but whoever carved the skin off that commander was a certified psycho.
Get off me!
Excuse me?
Not you, the bee!
Just calm down. There are a lot of them. But I am prepared.
What's that?
Ointment. Forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I smile. And then I see the goddamn UV lights.
So much work to do. I'll never finish it before winter.
Can we change the subject?
You may not care, but I can afford a
poor
harvest.
Got your eye on something? Just what I need. Come back for more. Looking for those? A pleasure.
Thank you. Get away from there. I said, stay back.
Now, calm down. Are you two more?
No. Loan. Why are you asking about... My sister sent you. Well, it's too late.
Too late for what?
Timur's changing. They've all changed.
Does this have anything to do with why you trapped your sister in her apartment? What did you do, Loan?
It was a massacre. Biters were everywhere. I'm the only one who survived.
So, what are you still doing here?
I was going to tell her, but instead I locked her up. And returned here to clean up this mess. I didn't want her to know till I took care of this. Till I knew what to say.
She's an adult, Loan.
Do you have a sister?
No, I mean, it's complicated.
Then you must understand. I have to protect her.
Aiden, are you there? Have you reached the condos?
You can't tell her, Aiden. It has to be me.
He's not here.
What do you mean? Are you in the right building?
Yes, but there's nothing here but infected.
Then why would he lock me up? Why would my brother keep me from my Timur?
Sounds like the two of you need to talk.
He sure has plenty of talking to do, treating me like this. It's bullshit! And let me tell you, as fairy tale princes go, you really suck.
I'll go back to her. Hopefully, I'll figure out what to say by then. Thank you.
Mushrooms? Blanch the asparagus?
Don't do this!
Fried
onions. Just take it and go!
Fuck me. People will always complain. We're alive, and that's what counts.
I'm out.
The first tournament in 3 years. They'll attract the toughest fighters in the city.
Horace, found it.
Oh, shit. Listen, Aiden, there's one more thing. I saw your face when you told me how I smell. You were lying, weren't you?
What? Listen, I...
Relax. It is what it is, I know. I rubbed myself with flowers, but it didn't help. I really don't want to mess up this date with Madeline. I need perfume, Aiden. If you could go to the old pharmacy on Market Street, I'll be in your debt till the end of the world. If you do it, I've got something to give you. Trust me, you won't regret it.
I'll see what I can do.